Oh my gosh. Right, hold on. The frick? Hold on, I'm trying to see if I'm actually broadcasting. What the frick? Total follows after the last session. 4 followers. Gosh, the freaking volume. Am I? Yeah, I'm broadcasting. Thank God. If anyone is watching this, I'm only gonna be broadcasting, or like at least on YouTube, recording. Sorry, if anyone heard that, I was moving the mic over closer to my lips. I am going to be, hold on. Sorry, I had to mute the mic so you guys wouldn't hear this. Like me moving the mic over. I'm only gonna be broadcasting, or in YouTube's case or whatever, recording this for a short time. So yeah. So yeah, why is the, wait, oh my god, my eye right now, the classic, yeah, peaceful, easy, whatever, I'll just set it to peaceful, my gosh, yeah, load, but yeah, right now I'm just, playing this by myself. So yeah. Yeah, let's go back all the way over here. Usually whenever I broadcast, usually I'm in a party. So I still have to work on the sand. My gosh, the purpose of trying to make a certain area look nice. My gosh. What's wrong with me? Oh my god. sort of the purpose of slowly feeling tired or getting tired, I guess. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. Sorry if you guys heard my burp. Alright. Yeah, so far no one is watching my stream. I was kind of hoping to broadcast around like 12 a.m. or something like that, but my sister she was basically having trouble falling asleep around between like 11 p.m. and 12 a.m. and so I was just downstairs in the living room, which I'm in the basement right now, but that's where the Xbox One is, so, but anyways, I was, basically, doing my own thing. I was trying to deal with, one of my past broadcasts. Well, it's an older one, from, like, I think a week or two ago or something like that, so I've been trying to work on that lately, mostly around, like, night time, because, like, that's usually when my family members are not on the laptop, and we only have, like, one laptop right now, so that's fun, and it's really weird, like, that I'm talking to myself, so yeah. So this is fun. No one watching my stream and just me talking to myself, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, if anyone is watching right now, and if any of you guys live in the Eastern Standard Time, it's about like yeah, it's like 4:59-ish in the morning, and so this is not gonna be like a super duper long stream. I just felt like broadcasting for a bit of a short time. I was kind of thinking of like possibly like 5:30, something like that, but I don't know if I'm gonna be building anything. I just know, oh my gosh, I just know that that I want to try and expand the sand as well, like, it's kind of just supposed to be like part of the theme, I guess, because, you know, Luke Skywalker and, Anakin Skywalker, you know, Darth Vader, they both have lived on Tatooine, so I just felt like being creative that way, so, yeah. This is just kind of like my theme of, Star Wars stuff and pixel art, so but friends and whoever else would like to build something Star Wars related in this section of my world, they can do that if they'd like. So yeah. Gosh, I swear this stream must seem kind of boring right now. Still doing this freaking thing. And I'm still freaking hungry. Oh my gosh. Excuse me, sorry. Oh my gosh, it would be so much more fun being in a party with friends right now. But usually none of my friends on Xbox are usually, well, ones who I actually talk to in parties, and stuff, usually none of them are on around this time, so... Sorry, I'm eating a graham cracker right now. My gosh, I swear I almost feel like playing Destiny right now, but like that deals with a bit of more like fast-paced stuff a little bit. And yes, I actually live stream Destiny as well. Oh my gosh. All right. I still have to expand this. Oh my gosh. All right. Removing all of this grass. I hate missing a freaking grass block. My gosh. Still, removing this. Oh my gosh. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. But if anyone is watching right now, please let me know in the chat, and if you are new, feel free to follow me if you'd like. I actually live stream kind of like a variety of stuff. Like I live stream, of course, Minecraft, as you can see. And usually I play this with my little sister and friends. And oh my gosh. And I also live stream Black Ops 3, Advanced Warfare, and Twitch. Why are you fucking lagging again? And trying to think of what else I live stream. I've live streamed Plants of I live streamed Roblox once. I have also live streamed Smite a few times. But yeah, I live stream a variety of stuff, so I'm not some streamer who just live streams like one certain game or like one certain type of game or something. It's kind of a bit of a variety, I guess, that I live stream certain stuff. Oh my gosh. Hi, Wolfie Lauren. Sorry if it sounds like that I'm like talking to myself. And usually I'm in a party and like no one's in the party, so but I'm not gonna be up for too long. I just feel like doing a little bit of work on this because I'm trying to expand the sand, I guess, in my best description. My gosh. Or like expand the sand or why is there a villager here? Get out of here. Die. 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 I'm hitting you with sand and you aren't dying. The purpose of trying to hit and kill a freaking villager. I don't really need the villagers in my area of Star Wars in pixel art. Die. For me, like what time? Oh wait, hold on. I'm not done killing this villager. Die. 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 Come on. My gosh. I tried to kill a freaking villager with a freaking sand block, and they just don't like die on impact. Yeah, for me it's like, well, on the tablet is it says like 5:08 a.m. But like with me, I live in the Eastern time zone, and so I'm like slowly getting tired. But anyways, I 5:09 a.m. But yeah, my gosh. Freaking headset. Okay, there we go. That feels a little bit better for me. I do not know why I just said that in my own stream, but okay. But anyways, but yeah, I'm possibly gonna stop this stream around like 5:30, possibly. Like it's like weird, like I still want to stay up, but I don't want to. So, yeah. But what time is it for you right now? Wolfie Lauren. And also, sorry that I haven't been watching your streams in the last few days. Basically, like what was it? Like okay, like I don't know if you live streamed on Saturday, but I was actually away on Saturday, even though I had the tablet with me. But still, I went to a wine fest, or like they call it like the grape fest or whatever. But I went to that I know, like, it's like weird. Like, I kind of feel bad sometimes, like, whenever I don't watch someone's stream, well, you know, like someone that I follow and stuff, like if I don't watch their streams in like a few days or something. I mean, not saying that I should watch your streams every day, but I mean, at least I try to be able to make it. Even though with me, funny thing is that I follow like 400 some odd people on Twitch, and like I think like over half of them, or like most of them, are people who follow me. And so like it's like really hard being able to to watch like every single one of them in like one day. I think I'm trying to remember. Oh God. Like I know I watch your streams like whenever I get the chance to. I also watch Milkshake Fury. I watch her streams whenever I try to get a chance to, and usually whenever I see her streaming. I think she streams like every day or something, but or at least that's what I saw in her past broadcast. And but yeah, anyways, what the frick? I don't know why I removed this block. That was stupid. But oh my gosh. But yeah, I'm trying to remember who else I watch. The people that I watch the most. They were early morning than late at night, so it makes sense. Like what, like whenever you stream, or do you try to stream like when you get the chance? Because for me it's like that, that I try to stream whenever I get the chance. I know I'm just gonna keep on talking away. I'm just trying to make my stream a little more interesting. Because even though it's just me, in the party, so. Streams on Saturday. Oh, wait, like, do you mean that on Saturday? Like, bit. That on Saturdays, excuse me, sorry. Oh my God. That when you stream on Saturdays, that my God, my brain when I'm like slowly getting tired. What the frick? Why does this happen? that whenever you stream on Saturdays, that you stream like early in the morning. Is that what you mean? Sorry if that sounds like a dumb question. Gosh, I hate it when I stream when I get the chance. Nope, I don't have a set schedule. That's just how Saturday went this weekend. Oh, sorry. What the frick, Twitch? Why do you have to be like a fucking bitch? Because like I get tired of the fucking lag, okay? It's like really fucking annoying. So, thank you, Twitch, for stop lagging. Sorry, I just felt like being kind of funny about that. About Twitch lagging for me. Yeah, I don't really have a set schedule either. Like there were times like when I would just like stream at night. And that's like usually whenever my brother like basically whenever he wasn't on here. And so for us, like we only have one Xbox One right now. And I'm still hoping that sometime in the future I might get my own. And that hopefully also that my little sister like I'm still hoping that my little sister would have her own account on Xbox again. Like it's weird, like she does have her own, but she doesn't. Like she created her own account on the Xbox 360 and that was like a few, I think it was like a few years before the Xbox One came out. But yeah, like I'm still hoping that that if or when I get my own Xbox One that I would also have my own type of like gaming setup. And I'm still also hoping to do my vocal covers the way I hope to do them. And by yes, I do have my own singing channel on YouTube as well. I used to just do vocal covers with a webcam back when I was able to do vocal covers by using a webcam. But no, YouTube just had to be a bitch and take off the purpose of using webcam or whatever the heck that was all about and just took that off. And so I am still unhappy about that. And I did a vocal cover like a few weeks ago. I kind of want to say like 3 weeks ago or something like that. I might be wrong. My counting might be off. Oh my gosh. But anyways, so yeah. What the frick? Why am I going freaking slow? Oh my God. What do you mean that YouTube is slowly dying? But yeah, I don't know if you're into watching vocal covers, but it's not like that I was like trying to encourage you to check out my vocal covers, even though most of them are old by now. But like you don't have to watch them if you don't want to. Like no pressure, so yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I usually talk about this most of the time. But I have a gaming channel on YouTube as well. I think you might already know that, but if you want, you can check that out as well if you'd like. But still, no pressure. With all their new rules, the people on it will slowly start leaving. Wait, like, what rules did they add or change or whatever? Because to be honest, like, I don't know much about the whole thing of YouTube. Oh yeah, like I remember one of my guy friends on here, he was talking about YouTube or something, and what the frick? Excuse me, sorry. Is like I don't remember everything that he said, but he said something once about something. I know the memories there. Liz, come on. Think. Actually think right now. Oh God. Okay, I have to think about this. I do remember that he was talking about YouTube, and he said something about that YouTube is like becoming something like for kids or something like that, or whatever, or something. They started enforcing their rules and taking off people's ads if they don't follow them, as in cussing, in which almost everyone does. Like, it's like weird. I mean, like, everyone, or like the majority of YouTubers, like, swear. Like it's just freaking crazy. I mean, yeah, with me, I don't cuss like all the time, but like it's like seriously. I mean, like, come on. Like, YouTube is like not just for kids, it's also for like adults as well, or like young adults or whatever. My God, I feel like I have to freaking sneeze right now. Like, are you serious? I mean, like, it's just crazy. I mean, like, how about there can just be like a section for kids if they would like to watch certain videos that are like meant for them, like let's say like TV shows that were added onto there for kids, and or like certain YouTubers who don't like cuss at all and stuff like that, or something. I don't know. But like it's just crazy. I mean, like, look at PewDiePie and Jacksepticeye and stuff. Wait, what do you mean that they already made a YouTube for kids? Sorry if all of this sounds dumb coming from me. I mean, I know I don't really do like my own research all the time, but sometimes I just like hear things and I just and stuff. What the f- Oh my God. As in, there's an app with YouTube shows just for kids. Okay. My God, does my stream have to lag once again? Like, are you serious? But yeah, I mean, it's like crazy. It's like that they're making YouTube like for kids or something. I mean, like basically the majority of people on oh my God. The majority of people on YouTube are basically teenagers and adults and a few elderly people or something or whatever. I'm not exactly sure, but like it's just crazy. I mean, like it's like, are you serious? Like, can you guys like actually think this straight and like actually ask us like what we think? Like, don't just like change it like for yourselves or something. I don't know. I mean, I might be thinking it like weird, but and like maybe like in a dumb way or something, but it's like, ugh. My God. I hate it when I would be like streaming at this time and I would just be feeling like that I'm getting tired. But I'm like still feeling like freaking hungry and oh my God. Oh my God, I have no interest and sneezing at all. Oh my God. But yeah, like this isn't done yet, but which by the way, I basically made like all five of these characters and logo myself. It took me forever to do the logo, and look at little itty bitty Princess Leia. She's like a baby. And well, she was like the best one I could find for pixel art. For a version of her in pixel art. And then I found Luke, and then I found Han Solo, and then I found Chewbacca. I don't care if I did that wrong. But yeah, this was like the best one I could find of Chewbacca as well. But yeah. Oh my God. Oh, and Wolfie Lauren, if you're still there, there's something you need to hear over in this direction. And let me know if you hear the slapping sound. Hear that? Hear the slapping doors sound? It's a lovely sound, isn't it? Yeah. There's a story behind this, behind that sound. And the sound of that lovely, beautiful sound is because of one of my guy friends here on Xbox. He created that. And it's just trap doors and redstone. And so yeah. He does it to tease my sister and I. It's kind of funny sometimes. And he did it once by my little sister's hotel that she created a while ago. And so yeah. And my sister, I think she said to me that she still can't find the sound of the slapping trapdoors. That she doesn't know, like, where he put them. But I just know that it sounds like that. It must be somewhere by or under the treehouse that she built. But yeah, I just thought of sharing that with you. Okay, I have to see like what time it is. Ugh. It's 5:32. My gosh. I don't want to get off. I guess I'll try and finish this row. But yeah, I'm still hoping to get back on sometime today. I just know that my mom has work today. Like, she starts her new job today. And then obviously my brother and sister have school today. And so yeah, so that's all I know. Hopefully I can get another character in somewhere over here, maybe. But like, I don't want it to be like super duper close. Like, I don't want all of them to just be like touching. Oh my god. What do you mean? Oh my God. By the way, I know this might sound silly, but do you have Minecraft as well, or aren't you much of a Minecraft person? Right now, I'm gonna try and finish off my fruit snacks, so. Like trying so hard not to sneeze right now. I've been sick since last Wednesday, but went to school every day, but got picked up early on Friday. I'm still sick though. And yeah, I have Minecraft. Do you like Minecraft or aren't you like not that much of a Minecraft person? I mean, it's totally fine if you don't play Minecraft every day. I mean, I don't play it every day, but yeah. Hi, Adam. Wolfie Lauren, if you ever see me playing Minecraft sometime or whatever, or if you see me, get on sometime. You can like message me or something, or like send me a party invite or whatever, and like we can play Minecraft sometime. I mean, like, to be honest, like I kind of have like a bit of a lot in my world right now, but not like not a lot. But yeah, like I do hope that you'll get better soon. It's just crazy on how you've been sick for like almost a full week. Which, by the way, Adam, you still have something to finish in my world. Like, Adam, you still have this to finish. And then I don't know what's going on with this. You can just learn how to do it. Not being mean or anything. I mean, like, with me, like, I still try to learn about the whole thing of, like, pixel art. I mean, like, it just takes time to learn it. Like, take it from, like, this. Or doing like some thing with like some pixel arted thing that has like numbers in it. Yeah, like I just chose to leave the yellow thing there because I wasn't sure what else you were gonna do with it. So like I just didn't want to like ruin it or anything like that. Because I'm that nice of a person. Huh. But yeah, I mean, I'm not being mean or anything about like for like they're not helping you or helping you thing or whatever. I mean, I'm just trying to like help in a way at the moment, like saying that like it's kind of like not that hard to do, but it kind of is. Like you just need to find like some a video on YouTube or something for numbers like in pixel art if you can find one sometime. Or something like that. I don't really know if there's any of that. On YouTube, so I know it's not much help, but it's like the best that I can think of at the moment. Sorry, I'm kind of talking with food in my mouth. I'm just trying to finish, my fruit snacks real quick. Oh, God. My gosh. But yeah, this is a house I made. I just don't have a refrigerator because I don't know how to do it. But yeah, I still kind of need to work on this road sometime. But yeah, Adam, I never really did a lot of stuff with pixel arted numbers, but yeah, I mean, like, at least I do hope that you'll find something that might help you, like, to get, like, a visual, like, a video or something of, like, numbers and pixel art and stuff. I mean, I know that's not much help, but I just think of it that it's, like, better than nothing. I'm bored. Oh, what time is it? It's like 5:45. I'm like actually gonna get off soon. I only have like one more bag. Or one more a little baggy thing of fruit snacks to finish. Even though I don't really want to get off, but I should get some sleep though. My gosh. Oh my gosh. One, two, three, four. 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 One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Oh my god. I still have no interest in sneezing right now. I've never been a big fan of sneezing. One, a two, a three, four, five. Oh my gosh. Okay, I guess I'll just finish this row real quick. Removing all the sea grass blocks. What the? Oh, never mind, that's nothing important. Oh my gosh. But yeah, sorry if this stream seemed kind of boring to you guys. Whoever else is, watching right now. Usually my streams are kind of, entertaining in a way. Cause, like, there would be, funny moments and stuff, so. But anyways, if any of you guys are still watching, I'm gonna go, even though I really don't want to, but I really don't want to get my parents mad at me for staying up till like almost like 6 in the morning, so, excuse me. Oh god, I'm sorry about my hiccup. But anyways, I did add, some more videos today on my gaming channel on YouTube, and so that's what I did before this, which I do kind of feel proud of my work on that, so, yeah, and, so, yeah. but anyways, I'm getting kind of tired, and I do need some sleep, so anyways, I guess I'll talk to all of you lovelies, sometime later. I don't know if I'm gonna stream some other time today, but hopefully, but anyways, I guess I'm gonna, stop talking, and, I guess I'll, see you guys later, and to those who would be seeing this, on my gaming channel, Feel free to subscribe, like this up, comment, share this, all that good stuff, and to share all of the other parts of this past broadcast and stuff like that. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.